feel that anybody that puts on a uniform should be physically fit and know what to do in case a fight breaks out. I don't feel like any of the DOs are uniform to those set of standards, and I feel like that should be corrected. I feel that anybody that puts on a uniform should be physically fit and know what to do in case a fight breaks out. I don't feel like any of the DOs are uniform to those set of standards, and I feel like that should be corrected.